I'm Melissa Roland with the Los Angeles Times here at Barnes & Noble in Santa Monica, where Shaquille O'Neal is signing his new autobiography, Shaq Uncut. You said Kobe Bryant was the greatest Laker of all time. Would you go as far to say that he's the greatest NBA player of all time?
He's up there. You know, that's always up for discussion. You know, his name will be mentioned with the greats. Magic Johnson, Larry Bird, Michael Jordan. That's a lot of. That's what makes this game so great. It's a lot of fabulous players there, but he's by far the best Laker. And if he gets one more championship, he'll be tied with Kareem.
Where do you fall in that mix?
I don't know. I just like to make people laugh and have a good time.
Your mother's so dumb, she thought Taco Bell was a Mexican phone company.
I hope they rate me as one of the most dominant centers to ever play the game, but I know my name will always be remembered, and that's all that matters to me.
So what do you think made Kobe so good?
You know, his work ethic, you know, he works very hard. You know, he's been doing that since I met him, 17, 18 years old, and, you know, he's the type of guy who's very ambitious, and he always wanted to do it. So, you know, he put his mind to it, and he let his game do the talking, and that's why he's passed everybody up when it comes to statistics.
What made you such a phenomenal player?
Well, I like to impose my will and force on people, and, you know, I always try to, you know, dominate the game, and I think I did that.
I'll still be around facial recognition-wise, but, you know, you got to let the other guys do their thing. You know, this is Dwight Howard's and my favorite player, Blake Earthquake Griffin. And so, you know, just have to let those guys, you know, step up.
He dunked over a car. What did you dunk over?
A truck. And your mama.
What was that?
So who was the most annoying person to guard you? Who would hack a Shaq to the point where you got annoyed?
Well, actually, it was Mark Mattson. Mark Mattson, Mad Dog. He used to beat me up in practice. Then when he went to Minnesota, he used to beat me up also, too. So I'm going to have to go with Mark Mattson.
Now that you're retired, what's your daily routine like?
Well, just wake up, watch TV, watch Maury Povich, and, you know, just have fun most of the day.
When you go out anywhere, do you have to go incognito and dress up?
No, I'm a people person. You know, people know that I like to have a good time. I like to have fun. So I don't try to hide when I go out. Everyone knows that when I come up to Shaq, you can say hi. And, you know, you can bring your kids and take pictures. And, you know, it'll be a day that you will always remember.
What's your all-time greatest nickname of yourself? Your all-time greatest favorite? Is it Hobo Master, Aristotle?
I don't know. You know, I try to, you know, give a lot of Shaqisms over the years, so I always try to let the people decide.
Now in your life, what nickname would you say fits you the best?
Well, once I graduate from receiving my PhD, I will only answer to Dr. O'Neal.